Hey guys, welcome back to some GTA. And we're still playing as Trevor, Michael and Franklin are still in hiding. Oh, not sure what that is. But yeah, Michael and Franklin are still in hiding after the jewel store heist still. So we're just going to go here, back to Trevor's home. His caravan. And let's see what's up.
Get back here! You're not even hidden! Have you got it?
I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying.
Come on over here, alright? I ain't gonna hit you.
I've been trying.
I know.
I thought you said you weren't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townleys living in L.S. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe, but she threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I looked through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda?
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here.
Woo!
Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know!
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard! Get out here! We're going to Los Santos.
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. Find us some business so that we can make some money. And tidy my shit up. Let's go, Wade, come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored. I'm joking. You can suck me off.
Are we gonna stop for ice cream?
Oh man, here we go. He's found him.
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's your stop? Ice cream?
We gotta go to the trailer park. Oh. Better not forget Wade. I got a feeling this is gonna be a long drive, guys.
Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bunked in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. So, what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, that might be nice, but where are we stopping on the way? Because, you know, I'm getting kind of wet over here.
For fuck's sakes! Another chapter of the Lost have descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn and maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome there. I mean, wasn't you the one who...
Oh my god, did no one give way in America? Christ. Coming across me like that, he's never gonna get away. Oh well. We're close to our first stop. Not quite sure what we're going
here
for.
I'll wait till dark before I drop in again.
Oh, back in this caravan park place again. What are we going to do this time?
The assholes here, they slipped. Ice took a hold of this whole place.
You're lost, but you are not forgotten, brothers. We'll find that motherfucker.
Who's going after us? Oh, park the stick bomb on the trailers. Okay. I guess we can't get spotted.
Okay.
Yeah, I took them. Those are my gifts for these pricks.
Okay, I guess we go around the outside.
There you go.
That's one down. I think the hardest is going to be getting in the center, but there's a couple in there. Let's just go around the outside of this one first. I feel like this one's going to be easier to get to. Let's climb over here. This one? This is. Okay, there's one. In there, let's sneak into the middle. Okay, there's three guys down there. There's one guy over there, but he can't see us.
Brothers, I am on the road.
Oh, he's looking this way. Okay, go now.
That's
nice.
Spot.
Okay, so if we go back. Oh, okay. Okay, well, that's all worth it, I guess. It's all worth it. Let's go back around here. We go run all the way around the back. I've actually split up. I've got around on my bike, okay. Okay, so somehow they didn't see us. Good. Good, good, good. That's nice. Whoa. Okay, there's a guy right next to that cat. Oh, the car. Slowly does it. Okay, one more, one more. Okay, so if we go around, I can't even see. Okay, we need to go around this way. If we go around the back of this this red truck. Is it this one here? I think it's this one here. Oh, they're all in the bikes. Nice, done it, let's go. Triggers these forms of. Okay, we've run out. I don't know where one's gone. Oh, he's over here.
You finished your business, Trevor?
Not quite.
Yeah, I finished.
Just taking a break.
Ready?
Yay!
Let's watch him blow. No shit.
Whew. Now that that's over, let's get out of town. Los freaking Santos.
Got go okay? I heard like a banging.
3 mile drive.
And screaming, but then not the nice kind.
Yeah, it went good, Wade. We don't have to think about the loss no more. Let's go find my old buddy.
This Michael Townley guy must have pissed you off real bad for you to want to find him so much.
He didn't piss me off. The guys that killed him? The federal government. They pissed me off.
But if he's dead, who's this?
Now you're starting to grasp the pertinent questions. Who is this guy using my dead friend's tired-ass movie quotes? With my dead friend's alias? And my dead friend's family? And a house I must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions?
Wow, that's a real mindfuck.
Yeah, I'll show you a fucking mindfuck. I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye. It's gonna come out of your ear, huh?
I didn't mean anything by that, T. Trevor!
Lube up your eye hole, fucker! Cause I'm gonna fuck your tiny mind, huh? I'm about ready to turn you into roadkill!
Please! Don't turn me into anything! I just wanna be Wade! Are we nearly there yet?
No, Wade!
Are we nearly there?
You keep this up, you're not gonna get there at all.
Can you tell me a story?
No, Wade.
Let's play a game then. You know animal, mineral, or vegetable? I'll go first. I'm nanotechnology.
You're what?
Ooh! Damn it, I gave it away. I wasn't supposed to say what I am. I'll start again. Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
Hey, how about this? I'll tell you a story if you promise never to speak again.
I like stories.
Of course you do. This story's about a boy called
Trisha.
Is Trisha a boy's name?
It doesn't matter.
Sounds weird.
He was weird. He was the smartest, toughest, weirdest kid in Canada. Well, in the Canadian border region of America.
Okay.
That's it. That giant sprawl. Los Santos.
Oh! Get! Get! So, this is Los Santos.
I guess it is.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state.
Okay, so we're here. I guess we're just gonna look over the side. I like how I've still got the sticker bombs out.
So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life. It's been nearly 10 years, but you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend? Motherfucking fuck! I grieved for you! You weren't even fucking dead. You were my best friend. Well, guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you fuck!
Trevor's not happy. He is not happy. I've got more driving to do.
Los Santos,
oh, yeah.
The city
go to
Wade's shitheads.
Cousin's
where
apartment.
Else would
radio.
Flying
it's a nice
over
set.
In Refugee Beach. Will you tell me the story about that boy, Trisha?
Ah, yeah. Where were we?
Right. So, this kid. He could fly planes, so he signed up for the Air Force to fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe, just maybe, drop the nuke. And it was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of psychological evaluations told him he was unstable and grounded him for life.
That's terrible.
It was. Sent him into a deep pit of doubt. Despair. And just then, just as he hit rock bottom, he met a fat, silver-tongued troll under a bridge.
That's cool. What was the troll's name?
Quick! Michelle!
A lady troll?
Yeah, he had tits like one, but no, he was a boy.
Michelle is a funny name for a boy.
Well, this was a funny boy. He sat under his bridge, robbing anyone who passed him by. Sometimes, he'd go into town and rob the shops and inns and such. And he persuaded our hero that maybe he should rob people too. And you know what? Little Trisha did rob people. And little Trisha was good at it.
And they lived happily ever after?
For a while. Until the troll met another troll in a strip club. And they fell in lust. And he bought her a pair of fake troll tits. Even bigger than his real troll tits. So she could make more money stripping. Maybe a little on the side without call work, but you didn't hear that from me. Wow. And then she pushed out a pair of little trolls, and the big bad troll under the bridge went soft.
Oh, we're near Floydcap. I seen it on iPhone maps. I'll give you directions.
So no,
over this one.
Just the whole way.
This is the place. I think it is, at least.
There we go. Where is cousin's flat? How is Trevor gonna take this?
Come up here, Trevor. Floyd, it's me, Wade.
Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin.
Who?
There we are.
Your cousin. Fuck! He's come to visit you, you rude fuck. Now get up off the floor and fix me a fucking drink.
Oh, you Wade. I heard you was off smoking meth somewhere.
No, not somewhere. Here. He's gonna smoke meth here. Give me a fucking lighter.
You can't smoke here.
Okay.
This is my girlfriend's place. She's at a business conference. You can't smoke here and you can't stay here.
How's it going, cousin? It's been a while.
Yeah, I ain't seen you since you was called in Evelyn's bed.
That was never true.
You gotta go. Both of you. My girlfriend? She'd kill me if she knew I had guests.
Well, it's not much of a girlfriend if she don't like your family. Now, would you get me a fucking drink? I'm not gonna ask you again.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wait, I ain't got no booze.
Then you go out and fucking get me something. You go too.
All right.
Okay, so can that be used as safe house as well and to store cars? We haven't really got any old cars, we're just going to be using their own really. Or just finding the old car. So yeah, I don't know why it keeps asking me to autosave. It should be set up to autosave, but... Oh well, mission passed. There wasn't really that much of a hard mission, was it? It's just driving. Oh, I suppose we had to do the sticky bombs, but... Friends reunited. Okay. Oh, Michael, Frank and Trevor are all now available to switch between. Okay, nice. Whoa, look at all the question marks. Okay, so... Oh, so we can go visit Michael. We are going to go visit him. Let's do it. Let's do it now. Let's do it in this episode. Why wait? Why wait? How do we get out? Oh, that's the bathroom. I think it's this door, isn't it? Nope. There we go. Oh, we can't jump over. Let's go find Michael and pay him a visit. Trevor is gonna kill him. If he wasn't dead before, he could be now. Oh, we've got a mile. Okay, not far. Trevor, oh my god, Michael's face. When Trevor knocks on, when he opens the door to Trevor, it is gonna be one shocked person. That's for sure. It's like they've gone out to get me a drink and I'm not gonna be there. We're probably not gonna do that unless you guys wanna see that. If you do, then let me know in the comments. If you don't, then I'll just stick with the main story. Oh, is that the blue thing? Be able to get cash inside, okay. I think that was the blue sort of blob, I think. They've gone past. Oh well. Not really trying to do that at the moment though.
That was close.
I can't believe he still drives this. Like, what happened to all the money that he obviously got from the heist as well? I don't... Like, did he... Oh, no, he got... Or did he get... No, can he run away? So did he not have any money still? I really don't know. But still. Here we are.
There you are, you little shit. Are you looking for this?
No. Very funny. You know, you're a real asshole.
What did you just fucking say to me?
Stop it! You're ruining my fucking yoga!
Somebody say yoga? Trevor? Michael. Hey. It's good to see you, man. Yeah, I bet it is. Of course, I'm not the one that's been resurrected. Ain't this grand? Huh?
Yeah, well, I got in a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro? Yeah. One of those fake your own deaths to your best buddy, and then run off with the dough, and then live in a big mansion. Awkward situations.
It's one way of looking at it.
Yeah, do you have any other ways of looking at it? Because I am all out.
It was a long time ago, man. I've been in witness protection. I still am.
That's great. That's great. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Where are my manners, right? Amanda, it is good to see you. Oh, I missed you. You used to be fatter. Nice new tits, by the way. Jimmy, you used to be thinner. But, can't blame you. Who are you?
Namaste. I'm Fabian.
Good lord. Where's Tracy?
Where's your sister, Jim?
She's
She's trying out for TV.
She's what?
Yeah, she's auditioning for Fame or Shame.
Fame or Shame?
The fuck are you talking about?
You know, it's that talent slash skills show. She loves it, you guys know that.
What's her talent?
Dancing.
Oh, Christ, she's a horrible dancer.
Michael!
She might disagree with you on that.
Jesus Christ, what, now? Now? Where?
The Maze Bank Arena.
Oh, little Tracy being humiliated. Let's go, we go get her. We?
Yeah, we. What, are you gonna stand here and argue while your daughter becomes a national laughingstock? Huh? You're worse than I thought. Now let's go, come on!
Going to the Maze Bank Arena. Oi, oi, we're back. We're back partly together. Sort of.
You know, I could probably handle this myself. Let's say we grab a beer in a few hours, catch up properly.
I'm good, homie.
She's my daughter. I'll handle it.
Judging by past behavior and the state of the rest of your family, fuck only knows what that means.
Hey, fuck you.
Yeah. Oh, it's going so well.
Yes. You're a model husband and a wonderful parent. You can just tell.
You walk into my home and try to tell me how to run my life. It don't work like that, amigo. It's nice to see you and all, but you stink like piss, you got blood under your nails, and you look like you've been up for what, a week? Who the fuck are you to tell me anything?
I'm someone who knows you, you fucking slippery snake. I know the second I leave you, you'll just go home. We're gonna get your girl from these assholes. You're not abandoning her like you did me and Brad.
Yeah, Brad.
Poor motherfucker must have woke up handcuffed to a hospital gurney after that stunt of yours. He still writes to me from the joint, you know.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. So, how you been doing?
Oh, I'm getting by. Aside from the loneliness and heartbreak, of course.
You live in Los Santos?
A few hours away.
Okay. So where?
Sandy Shores. The Alamo Sea.
Ah, I hear it's nice there.
Yeah, it's fucking beautiful. I mean, we ain't got the tennis courts, the golf links, all the pumped up plastic sluts you're used to out here, but, well, you know, it'll do.
Yeah, well, you know, I'd ask you to stay, but...
Yeah, don't worry, all right? I got somewhere to crash while we work things out. With actual friends.
We got things to work out.
Yes, sirree. This has got to be it. The Maze Bank. Let's go in.
Hey, hey!
Right, right here.
Here we go. Come on.
Bit of dodgy parking, but let's go.
These spaces are reserved for production vehicles.
Hello? We got litter everywhere.
Come on, you dipshit. Ah, that host, man. He's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your name?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw this. Where the fuck's Laszlo?
All right. Yeah. That was really. All right. It's the auditions, Fame or Shame, season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next, it's Tracy DeSanta. Judges, Tracy DeSanta. Yes.
Hi.
All right. Tracy's a dancer, but she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like a basket full of puppies or a rainbow or a pile of puke.
Oh.
Who are these clowns?
That's my dad and Trevor?
Two dads. Great.
Wow.
Very San Andreas.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Okay, I'm back.
Relax, chill, make yourself at home. He's got a little show to do here.
Okay.
Three, two, one. All right, it's Fame or Shame for Tracy DeSanta. Music!
When I came home last night, you wouldn't make love to me. You went fast asleep.
Yeah.
You wouldn't even talk to
Shake
me.
Shake what your daddy's gave you, honey.
I'm so crazy.
Ooh, your dad's stuff a 20 in this.
Oh!
Fucking something about this.
That's enough.
Oh! Oh! I said that's enough!
Hey, I got security! Security!
What'd you fucking
hold
say?
Come on, big guy! Come on there!
No!
Fuck!
No.
Come here, you little shit!
No.
Tracy, go home! Hey, where you running off to?
Man, Laszlo's gonna get it. I won't be surprised if we kill him.
Get in the truck, Michael.
Can we blow him up? Oh, he died. Okay, we're not allowed to kill him. Quick, think about me though, with your sticky bombs.
Go home right now.
Okay,
Tracy.
We're not allowed to kill him, so I guess we just follow him. Probably, I don't know what we're gonna do to him.
Truck.
Okay, oh, we're getting in the lorry.
Hey,
how the hell are we gonna catch him in this?
My rig.
Like, seriously.
We're running that prick down.
It went left.
How can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that?
Hey, you raise a daughter in this town, you get used to stunts.
It's poor parenting.
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
No one's getting in the way of the big rig!
We'll flatten this dickbag. Fucking Laszlo. I knew he
don't
was...
Don't know how we're gonna catch him. This thing's slow.
Just push him off the fucking road! It's only a battery car.
In the lorry.
Come on!
This ain't exactly a racer.
Whoa.
Be careful! Got to go to the left! I ain't in this car!
Yeah, I didn't need to drive. Why did he ever drive into you?
Look at him! He's on the train tracks! We can have a little fun with him, but let's not try to kill this prick, alright?
When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen to him?
He took a lap!
I knew this city was full of douchebags!
Oh, the water went through the truck!
Can we speed it up a little, huh?
Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side!
Head right up here! Hey, hey!
I mean, if we could check on this trailer, we might go a little bit quicker.
Look, you went right. Can't get enough of the celebrities.
Oh, who's got him?
10 fucking minutes in LS.
Shut up! That cocksucker might be famous, but oh! We'll get him! We'll get him!
Well, we're sure taking our time about it. He's going down into the LS River.
I can see that. I hate Whoa. That closeted man whore on the TV. I hate him on the radio. I hate him even more in person. He was never funny.
Unless he's stuck.
Little shit's all at it.
Oh, yes.
Hey, guys.
You run out of batteries, huh?
I didn't mean anything by it, all right?
Oh, yeah? Well, that little girl sat on my lap when she was 2 years old, and I swore to God that I would rip the fucking skin off anyone who fucking wronged her.
Look, I'm just a dumb A-list celebrity trying to entertain America, okay? I got a lot of stuff going on right now, dude, besides you trying to kill me. Now, I got multiple sexual harassment lawsuits, plus I'm an addict, all right? And I've relapsed. I can't stop jacking, dude. I jack it in traffic.
What's your talent, huh? I mean, aside from love and sex.
Dude, haven't you seen my show? It's not live, it's not funny. That's my genius. I got no fucking talent.
You clearly ain't being humble, T. You proved your point.
This is your daughter. You should be wanting to rip the fucking ponytail off the back of this guy's head. And you! Pants off.
Okay.
go. All right.
What are you doing?
Now, I want you to dance sexy, celebrity,
I mean, I need music, or...
Are you trying to fucking annoy me, huh?
I'll dance.
Good. All right. All right, now drop it like it's hot, all right? I want to see you get nice and low. Come on. Lower. Lower. Come on.
Oh. Please don't kill me, okay? Oh. I'm supposed to be on a magazine cover next week.
All right, come on. Get up. Take off. Go, now, before I change my mind.
I got it all on my camera, you fucking pussy. The world's gonna see your shit.
I'm going home.
How the fuck did you do it without me for 9 years, huh?
Oh, shit. Dave.
We need to talk.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Okay. Meet me at Galileo Observatory as soon as you can get there.
Okay.
Mission passed. Pain or shame. We've swapped back to Trevor. And I guess we're meeting... I think he's in with like the LAPD as well or something like that. Or the feds. I don't know. But he's definitely got something on the inside man or something. That's who I think we're meeting up with. I think something dodgy is going on. But that's going to be it for this episode, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you're enjoying. If you are, like, comment, and subscribe so you don't miss out on anything more. And just let me know that you're enjoying it. And liking all the videos and all the content on the channel at the moment. So thanks so much. Have a great day. And I'll see you next time.